already have all the spheres, we can finally decipher all the code. The corporation managed to finish its first prototype of a cyborg identical to humans. But according to what it says here, it came out defective and escaped, destroying one of its laboratories.
Wait! It can't be! The prototype is you!
Interesting. Maybe you are the key to end all this once and for all. I have an idea. We've been developing a virus for a long time to destroy central AI, but we did not know how to get there. You will be our Trojan horse. We will introduce the virus into your system so that it is you who infects its central system.
Yes, that's it. This, another bit of that. No, very well. Come here, little pig. Drink this. It will help. Drink it. Drink it all. Yes.
What? Yes. What? Am I transforming again?
Yes, it works. It works.
Girl again.
How is it possible? How is it possible?
No, cannot be. You will see. I will chase you until the end of my day! You won't escape!
How dare you, puppy! Now I can't get out into reality! But still, you won't see your sister! I won't let you leave alive!
Little girl, you can't do anything. This is all for your own good. Now everyone is happy and serves the purpose.
No, it's a lie. Give me back my parents.
Too late. Now we are all one and serving the purpose. You cannot escape. Come, little girl, and join us.